We really are a global family. Send flowers to a friend in Rome, chat with a cousin in Montreal. Now more than ever, we can show our love to anyone, anywhere with just a few clicks. But in many parts of the world, it's not as simple as point and click. Children in poverty struggle for hope while their families can't afford one meal a day. Something needs to change. Every year, the Salvation Army Child Sponsorship Program helps thousands of children and their communities in over 30 countries across the world. In Tororo, eastern Uganda, many children are left orphaned by HIV, tuberculosis, and poverty. The Tororo Children's Home gives these children food, education, and most importantly, a home to feel safe. Over in the shanty town of Vila dos Pescadores, Brazil, poor children live in stilted houses over a badly polluted swamp. The Salvation Army Community Centre gives these children a place to belong with a wide range of social activities, games, and support for their education. Meanwhile, in the poverty-stricken regions of the Philippines, children are often left alone while their parents struggle to make a living, leaving them vulnerable to terrible abuse. The Bethany Children's Home gives refuge to girls who have suffered this abuse, offering a safe place to stay, counselling, and an environment of hope. All across the world, the Salvation Army is working to make a difference, to offer invaluable support to children in need. And you can be a part of it. For around a dollar a day, you can support these children and their communities through the Salvation Army Child Sponsorship Program. You can give them not only food and clothes, but an education, community, well-being and hope. Visit salvationarmy.org.au/child sponsorship to learn more. Please help support these children in need and show them we truly are a global family.